Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. Something that came to mind just now. This is the one throne we haven't tried this on. Fire, rain upon the earth. Fire? Earth? No? Really? Okay. I don't know then. Ow. Oh yeah, I'm dumb. You know what I forgot to do here in Valhalla? There was one more throne we don't have access to, but now we have the feather, we can get to it. Assuming we don't get, you know, killed or something on the way. But yeah, right here. Let's fight a boss. Jalandhara. Ow. Okay, we definitely want Mjolnir. The rudest Mr. Guy. Ooh, hi. Oops. Well, if I had more HP, that would have worked. Let's go heal. Switch to Mjolnir, switch to Shuriken, and let's do the thing. Ouch. Well, that was embarrassing. I just need to get better at dodging his melee attack, and this guy will be a piece of cake. Oops. Like that. Is this the true throne? Let's find out. Yep. Aha! Vanir sunk their treasure in its dainted. There is one who assumes the same form as you, and with it the same strength, against theirs which there is no victory. If you wish to destroy its stock, strengthen your body before unleashing it. So, lightning? Or what? Alright, what is this? It's a death seal. Well, dang it. That means we kind of just did this for nothing. Oh well. Time to find some more progress. Okay, out of curiosity, the room with the combustible gas. Oh, this isn't actually doing anything. Right, because I can't use sub-weapons in the, Well, that sure did something. Didn't actually help me, though. Yeah, that didn't actually help me. Alright. I'm still wondering. Oops. Well, fine. Okay, I want to read those tablets again. Just in case there's something I need to know here. Chaos Purple. Yeah, each of these different creators is associated with a color. That is the ancient cog, yeah. I know about the ancient cog, I just don't have it yet. I don't understand what the deal is with this place. And why it's saying there's a thing I can get by going down. Maybe it's only one way, I don't know. Alright, an experiment. If that treasure chest is supposed to have a vase that can contain the power storms, what if I used lightning? That did not accomplish very much. Dang it. I don't know how I'm supposed to get over there. Found another spiraling light. It's here in the ancient chaos. Let's use a weight and see what's up. Why? Why was that a trap? What am I missing? I wonder, what if I fall asleep here? Nope. Oops. Yeah. Ooh, nice. What? Okay, so I fell from a great height here. Here in the Ziggurat of Destiny, and with Lumisa lying on her back, that triggered the emblem. This may mean a pattern for us. Put on the clay doll outfit and get back here. Yeah. No. There's a tablet I want to read. Oh yeah, I need to get that again. Oops, and I'm dead again. That's just great. Need to kill this guy before I can do that again. Dang it. Stop that. Yeah, that guy is just always going to be in the way, so I need to get around him. Or, you know, just kill him. Yeah. Seriously. This is kinda dumb. Guess what? You, buddy, get a flare to the face. punch. Alright. That doesn't actually help me with anything, so what was the point of me coming down here? Alright, well, let's keep looking around. I know there was one other place I could go. Oops, I was already here. Gotta figure out what this pose means. Oh, wait, it means, oops. Yeah, maybe I should go heal. It means I need to push a block.
Hey, doggy, dogga, who got a big bug?
Not this part of the ancient chaos. It's not where I need to be. Neither is this. Alright, let's try this again, but better. No. Oh wait, you know what? I need to take off the glove. Probably. Except I need to be more centered, I think. Like so. Yeah! Ooh, that activated an Ankh! Very nice! Let's go check that out. Let's check all the tablets on the way here, though, just in case there's some info I'm missing. Doesn't seem like it would be likely, but you never know. Yeah. That's about the guy in the Immortal Battlefield. That's a text I already have. This is something about excessive power, which I don't actually know. Here's our Ankh. Okay, Guardian number 6, guys. Let's do this. Whoa, this is trippy. Flare gun, go! I can't actually hit anybody with the flare gun. This may have been a mistake. I can't stop. There. Ooh. What am I actually trying to do here? I guess I should be using the katana. Ow. Maybe. Gah, I missed. Ooh, hi. Yeah, I don't quite know what is being asked of me, just yet. But that's fine. Why wasn't that effective? Guess I need to hit him in the face. Well, I guess that's kind of obvious. Ooh! Isn't so hard to dodge. Maybe I should heal. Ooh! Yep. I should definitely heal. Gah. Well, on second thought, 194 HP is plenty. I just need to dodge him better. Really. Yeah, something like that, but without getting hit. Yeah. Get down here. Ow. Ouch. I got doubled. Ooh! Who? Ooh. That could have gone a little better than it did. Ooh. I tripped over him. Bonk. Ow. Ooh! Landed right on top of me. Ooh! I went the same direction he did, and that's why I died. No! Well, better hope I do the rest of this fight perfectly. That was not perfect. Seriously? Well, this is just dumb. I got him with a flare. That's great. What? Lumisa, jump when I tell you to jump. Really? I've been fighting this boss more than long enough. I should be having dinner right now. Seriously? Alright. One more shot, and then I'm just done for this episode. Because, rage. Yo! He hit me when he was back in the middle, that's new. Yo. Okay, yeah, it's not worth it to try and do that. As funny as it is. Seriously? That was close. Well, I hit him twice, but at what cost? Ooh! Alright, I'm done.